want you to look back on the journey that brought you here. What moments challenged you most? When were you asked to step outside of your familiar territory in order to rise to the occasion of your potential? How have you pushed past your fear? I want you to remember those moments because they will embolden you and affirm you and remind you that you did this. You completed this journey. You answered the call. And now you can continue to do so, but the choice is yours. When you leave here today and commence the next stage of your life, you can follow someone else's script. Try to make choices that will make other people happy. Avoid discomfort. Do what is expected and copy the status quo. Or you can look at all that you have accomplished today and use it as fuel to venture forth and write your own story.